day, everybody. It's the Working Man Adventures. Just want to take a few moments and do some reflection on 2016 and where we expect to go in 2017. Here today, I'm just down here at the Barkley Dam on the Cumberland River, just driving around looking at it, doing some reflection on the last year. This is a one of the rivers and dams and lakes, Barkley Dam, dams up Lake Barkley, and as you can see, the river is foggy today. But this is the Cumberland River. It's a good fishing river, a good place to fish. But this is the east side of the land between the lakes. The land between the lakes lies between the Barkley River and Barkley Lake and Kentucky Lake. Kentucky's lake is made of the damming of the Tennessee River, and Barkley Lake is made of damming the Cumberland River. It's a hydro dam. In other words, they make electricity with the water goes under the dam. Look in front of you, you'll see the dam, Barkley Dam, and it's pretty foggy today here at the dam. Kind of hard to see. All right, I just want to take a few moments and look at some pictures of the past year. We went to a lot of places, had a lot of experiences. Some of the places we'll probably revisit again this year. Had a wonderful time. We did quite a bit of hiking, and did some kayaking, and planned on doing more kayaking and hiking this year. And took trips to Fall Creek Falls in Tennessee, and to Red River Gorge in Kentucky, and spent some time in the land between the lakes, and took our trip. We spent some time out west. We went to South Dakota and Wyoming, Colorado, and Utah, and I traveled through Idaho and Montana. Spent some time in North Dakota, work camping. So I've had an interesting year, definitely want to try to build and see some more places this year and do some more things. So we're gearing up for another new year. I just want to close this year out. I want to thank everybody that has stopped in and seen our videos. And if you haven't seen them all, would be proud to have you take time to watch them and go through them. I hope you have seen that as the year went along from the time we started our channel to now, that our content's got better, our editing got better, our video shooting has got better, and we hope to do that, get better and better, and add more stuff to it throughout the year this year. It's definitely been a learning experience for me. I can tell you this, I'm not a big electronics person, but I've tried to purchase equipment to make it not only fun for me, but interesting for you. I've tried to, get cameras and equipment that lends to the things that we want to do. As with anything, I'm not a wealthy person, so sometimes you can't see it out there, but in that field there's 11 deer. Huh. Anyway, there's a lot of things I didn't get to do that I wanted to do and plan on doing coming up here. I own a business and I have to work to keep that business going, to maintain that, I have employees and I have to answer to my employees, I have to keep their jobs and they have to stay as best as I can. So, I felt like we had a good year on the Working Man Adventures and look for a better year next year. And I want to encourage everybody that stopped in, please subscribe, like, and share our videos with your friends. You can email them. If you're on a social media platform such as Twitter, Facebook, Google+, or just any of the social media platforms, you can share them, and I appreciate it if you do. That's how you can support our channel, by simply liking them and subscribing and sharing. The more you like our videos, and then all you have to do is click the thumbs up, or even any response that we get on our videos actually helps us with YouTube, because everything is based upon the response that you get from your videos. So any response that you can give us, anything, likes or passing our video along on a social media platform, is really appreciated. So I hope 2016 was a good year for you, and if it wasn't, I hope the coming up year will be a good year for you, whatever your endeavors are. But I would like to encourage everybody to get out and to find time to have some adventures. Life is too short to settle on the couch. Too many things out in this little world that we haven't seen or done or experienced, that all of us can experience at some level. So get up, get the movement, and go have an adventure. And enjoy this creation God created for us. And remember, be kind to your fellow man and help those that you can help. Do all the good where you can do good. And make 2017 a better year than 2016 in every way possible. Sure, there's going to be ups and downs, and heartbreak, and disappointment. But at the same time, I'm sure there'll be happiness, excitement, and just an all-out great time. It's all on how you take things. You respond to the things around you. So I want to say again, thanks again for stopping in, and if you haven't subscribed, please seriously think about subscribing and check our videos out. And I will say that coming soon, we are going to have a Facebook dedicated just to Working Man Adventures, and maybe some other social media platforms. It's going to be geared just to Working Man Adventures, and when that happens, I'll be letting everybody know. But again, have a good year, and God is good.